community, you find new ways to serve, to new ways to give, new ways to live your life in abundance. I'm going to encourage you this year to find an opportunity just to find a place or a home, maybe a museum, that you can donate your time.